Okay, now we have the top fillet of the cod. I'm gonna just cut in half. This is gonna be a nice starter. We're gonna take it and make it into flakes in, when we cooked it. So I'm gonna cook it for like 7-8 minutes in the oven, just with olive oil on top. Then you have a tomato coulis. It's just plum tomatoes roasted with garlic, thyme, the salt and pepper, a little bit of sugar and seasoning. But then we put it in a blender and make like a coulis. It's like a thick sauce. So. Then we have some tomatoes. These are baked cherry tomatoes. It's basically the same thing, but you don't put it in the blender. Then I'm gonna add a little bit of Spanish olives. Add a little bit of extra olive oil. Then I'm just gonna warm it up. Okay, let's check it out. This is a fish that you cook, you know, almost the whole way through. So we're gonna put the coulis in the bottom. It's very simple. Some coulis, gonna use crumbs. Just into small flakes like this. Make a nice circle with the flakes. Then we're gonna put the cherry tomatoes and the olives on top of that. Okay. Then we have a sorbet. It's a roasted tomatoes and garlic sorbet. Then you have olive bread, dried olive bread, to get a little bit crisp into the plate. Just on top of the ice. A little bit of olive oil on the cod flakes. So make them shiny and nice. Here you are. We have salted cod bacalao flakes with tomato coulis, cherry tomatoes, olives, tomato sorbet, olive bread, and a little bit herb salad on top. Here you go.